I am. So this is the fourth and final video I'll be making for you guys, I guess. And it's been a lot of fun, I have to say. It's been not very many bands can reach out to their fans like that, and I think it's really awesome. So yeah, like I've said previously, I'm like you guys' biggest fan, and I'm not just saying that like everybody else does. I actually mean it. You guys, I've been listening to you guys since grade 5, and I'm 17 now, so it's been a long time. You're not getting rid of me anytime soon. Anyways, so my question for you is, actually just the first question is, how long have you been playing guitar? And who are your personal influences? People who've reached out to you as you've reached out to me, which is a big deal for me, because I've been playing guitar for 7 years. I'm actually in a band right now. I actually play bass, though. I don't play guitar, but I do play guitar, but I play bass for the band, I guess. So I was just wondering what bands or musicians reached out to you in the same way that you reached out to me. On an inspirational level, because I think it's important to have inspirations, and you guys are my biggest influence. The music that I play, I cover a lot of you guys' material, and it's your style is very, very unique and very, very, very distinct. Like, nobody's been able to do anything similar to what you got, and it's pretty awesome. You're a pretty cool guy, and I love you guys to absolute death, so don't ever change, seriously. Oh, and happy Valentine's Day, because I know that's coming up too. See ya.